Wait. You can see what I'm doing all the way around, and then I'll give you a spark shot. I'm trying to find the crack, and the crack is where the weld is eliminated and the joint of the of this meets. Then once I know I've got that crack, I'll go on to the next one. So I'm just slowly de-notching it, hunting for the crack inside.